You just find that line. Well, must be
brave here to enter the dragonborn. I hope they're right.
I need some more dragonborn, are you? You've had more than enough. Besides, you still haven't made the last one. I'll find some more. You always do. Until then, I have no ale for you.
We got rooms of food, drink too. I don't have much else to tell.
The graveyard's in figured. The graveyard's in figured dragonborn. I hope they're right. I hope so. You'll forgive me if I don't assume it's true just because the graveyard says so. I just handed you the horn of your green collar. Does that make me dragonborn too? And now you have it. I knew the graveyards would send you for the horn if they thought you were dragonborn. Taking it was the only way I could be sure this wasn't a thelma trap. Like I said in my note, I've heard that you might be dragonborn. I'm part of a group that's been looking for you. Well, someone like you, for a very long time. If you really are dragonborn, that is. Before I tell you any more, I need to make sure I can trust you. We remember what most don't, that the dragonborn is the ultimate dragon slayer. You're the only one that can kill a dragon permanently by devouring its soul. Can you do it? Can you devour a dragon's soul? Good, and I've got a chance to prove it to me soon enough. Dragons aren't just coming back. They're coming back to life. They weren't gone somewhere for all these years. They were dead, killed off centuries ago by my predecessors. Now something's happening to bring them back to life, and I need you to help me stop it. I know they are. I visited their ancient burial mounds and found them empty. And I figured out where the next one will come back to life. We're going to go there, and we're going to kill that dragon. If we succeed, I'll tell you anything you want to know. Kind world, there's an ancient dragon barrel near there. I need to get in my travel gear. Give me a minute, I'll be ready.
Be careful.
Take a chance. Where do you want to go?
Find it back. I'll be off. Where do we go? All the city in Skyrim, I assume. They said the big old palace there was built by East.
One of the last members of the Blade. A very long time ago, the Blades were dragon slayers. For the last 200 years since the last Dragonborn Emperor, the Blades have been searching for a purpose. Now the dragons are coming back, our purpose is clear again. We need to stop them. The first thing we need to do is figure out who's behind the dragons. The Thalmor are our best lead. If they are involved, they'll know who is. Nothing solid yet, but my gut tells me it can't be anybody else. The Empire had captured Ulfric. The war is basically over. Then a dragon attacks, Ulfric escapes, and the war is back on. And now the dragons are attacking everywhere, indiscriminately. Skyrim's weakened. The Empire is weakened. Who else gains from that but the Thalmor? If we could get into the Thalmor Embassy, it's the center of their operations in Skyrim. Problem is that place is locked up tighter than a miser's purse. They can teach me a few things about paranoia. I have a few ideas. I'll need some time to put this together. Meet back, everyone. If I'm not back in there, wait for me. I shouldn't be long. Keep an eye on the sky. This is only one divorce. I've been looking for you. Got some together. Your hands only. Let's see. A letter. Not sure from. You wouldn't say you said it was a friend of yours. Looks like that's it. I have to go.
What do you need?
Nope. Sorry.
Odds and ends, that sort of thing. Do come back. Foolish old woman, you know nothing. You get the copies to bail. Sorry, I'm saying, of course you don't.
What am I saying, What a fool, is she?
Intriguing the way certain materials are more or less receptive to the force of light, is it not?
We'll rule Skyrim forever!
Those green apples you sold me the other day were delicious.
You know, from Skyrim these days.
I don't claim to be the best. Take a look. Sorry, nothing.
People have forgotten you. Oh, it's a robot.
I appreciate this man.
Would you blood? There's been another dragon attack.
Are you in great leisure? For I love you.
Come back to
the
look.
Yo, if you've got the aptitude, you should join the Matrix. What do you need?
I don't think you're followed. Come on, I have a plan. I figured out how we're gonna get you into the town we're gonna see. I've been doing this a long time, but the town we're gonna pass, I can get you to one of those parties. Once you're inside the MC, you can get away and find Elmwynn's secret files. I have contact inside the MC. He's not up for this kind of high-risk mission, but he can help you. His name is Melbourne. Wood Elf, plenty of reason to hate the town war. You can trust him. I'll get word for him to meet in Solitude, the Winking Seaver. You know what? While you're doing that, I'll work on getting you an invitation to Elmwynn's little party. Meet me at the Solitude Stables after you arrange things with Melbourne. Any questions?
We got rooms of food. Try to. Like. Your room, talk to Delphine.
Hey, around here. So I'll go easy on you. Don't get on my bad side.
Need a ride? I can take you to. Where do you want to go? Climb the back and you'll be off. First time to Solitude? Beautiful old city. Capital Skyrim. I'm sure you are.
you come to Solitude, please. You're just in time to say hello to Rob here.
Yes, really? You're who she picked? Here's the deal. I can smell some equipment in the embassy. Don't plan on bringing anything else in with you. Give me what you can't live without, and I'll make sure to get into the embassy. Okay, I'll get this inside the embassy for you. I gotta go. I'll find you the party. Don't worry. Hey, the way you walk around at home is your own business, when you're at home.
I'm a little busy at the moment. I got all sorts of errands to run. Now, when you're in my spot on the embassy, good. I have an invitation to party. But the only way you're going to get past the guards is if they really believe you're an invited guest. It's you to look apart and not be armed to the teeth. Here, put this on. When you're ready, I'll keep the rest of your gear safe until you get back. We only have an hour to smuggle in for you, plus whatever you can pick up inside. I guess what I'll have to do. You should pass for a real guest, at least until you open your mouth. Ready for the carriage to the embassy? Don't worry, it will all be waiting for you when you get back. Just make sure you get that out of there alive with the information you need. Good luck.
Fellow late comer to Element's little soiree. I'd ride my carriage to this. I salute you, sir. My lateness is due more to getting lost on the way up this godforsaken mountain than any desire to actually arrive late. I prefer to arrive early, often the day before the party, so I'm not misallocated with drinking. Welcome to the Thalmor Embassy. Your invitation, please. Thank you, sir. You're right. Now then, here's my invitation. I don't have any daggers left in my thigh, sir. Please proceed.
Welcome. I don't believe we've met. I'm Element, the Thalmor Ambassador to Skyrim, and you are?
I look forward to the day when this rebellion is put down.
Ah, yes. I remember your name on my guest list. Please, tell me about yourself. What brings you to this? To Skyrim.
No sign of shipping out in time soon. Some say the ship suffered damage to her hull when she struck an iceberg. Captain Savia can't afford the repairs. But she never admitted such thing. Captain Savia is far too proud of one for that.
I'm so glad you would attend.
Great war is long past. It's time to
get back. Delicious. I couldn't have said better myself. It's been some time since I had news elsewhere in Skyrim. What did her? I'm sure
it's
exaggerated. They're probably trying to scare us to give more money to save us from dragon's threat.
I hope you're enjoying yourself, sir. Element always throws quite a party. I never just want to look at her. It's only a matter of time before your whole rotten empire passes on its own decay. Nuts.
It is not eyes reveal another's true nature. It is the heart.
It's a necessary part of my job to mix with the upper classes of Skyrim, such as they are. Element always throws quite a party. Never
your mind is free of judgment and expectation. You might learn much in this chamber.
What does a fellow need to do to get a drink around here? The man who knows how to make money war can be a most profitable venture. What does a fellow need to do to get a drink around here? The man who knows how to make money war can be a most profitable venture. What does a fellow need to do to
life? And none of the free will calls of the scene, I suppose.
I need to get it. The finest club in bread. Is there anything else I can get for you? What does a fellow need to do? If there's anything I can ever do. Wonder is that stand back and behold.
Great war is past.
It's time the Empire and the Outmarried Dominion put aside their differences. Prosperity is good for
everyone. Could I have your attention, please? I have an announcement to make.
Let's go. Before you move this.
I speak figuratively, of course. Nothing could be more unlikely than someone would actually wander in their bed.
Although, so far so good. Let's open these sauce.
Why did you pass the
picture? Your gear is hit. Take a long rest. Just stay close. Right. Right. Do you see this morning? Now the Thalmor will be hunting you for the rest of life. I hope it's worth it.
Father Falmer will be hunting me for the rest of my life.
Made it out alive. Did you learn anything useful?
Really?
That seems hard to believe. Yes, Mark? He's alive? Figures that would be on his trail, though, if they're trying to find out what's going on with the dragons.
You mean aside from wanting to kill every blade they can lay their hands on?
Esper was one of the blade's archivists, back before the Thalmor smashed us during the Great War. He knew everything about the ancient dragon lord of blades. Obsessed with it, really. Nobody paid much attention back then. I guess he wasn't as crazy as we all thought.
Okay.
I'm right, The old enemies assume that every calamity must be a plot by the other side. Even so, we've got to find Esper before they do. He'll know how to stop the dragons if anybody does. Do they know where he is? Riften, eh? Probably down in the Ratway then. It's where I go. You better get to Riften. Talk to Brynjolf. He's well connected. A good starting point, at least. Oh, and when you find Esper, you think I'm paranoid. You may have some trouble getting him to trust you. Just ask him where he was on the 30th of Frostfall. You'll know what it means.